Hey everybody, George the Tech here at NAB 2018. I never miss a visit to the BSW booth if possible, because these guys carry everything for broadcast, audio, and beyond, including voiceover. And here to tell me about a couple mics from Heil is Jerry. How you doing,
yeah,
Jerry?
Doing great. Nice to see you. Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks.
Yeah.
So the purple Heil grabbed my attention.
Sure. Well, you know what? Actually, it just grabbed a lot of people's attention. We were just awarded the best of show for 2018, so that's very honored and privileged for us. It's a brand new microphone, just was debuted at NAMM in 2018, so only been out for a couple months, and of course BSW has already started providing those to our customers, so it's a great combination of Heil and BSW.
So Heil, I know, is about dynamic mics, and
yes.
In the world of voiceover, we tend to gravitate towards condensers.
True.
But this mic, I heard it does actually have a nice top end. It's pretty open.
It is.
It's got a little bit of a bite to it. What would be a scenario for a voice actor that they would hone in on a dynamic mic? What are the advantages of that over a condenser mic?
Well, certainly if most people have used a condenser, they're going to be aware that they either have to do a lot of room treatment, they have to have a lot of control, because that condenser is going to pick up everything in the room. A lot of times you don't want it to pick everything up. You want it to pick up your voice. So with our approach, we use large dynamic diaphragm microphones. They offer tremendous rear rejection, so you're not going to have a lot of background noise. Even in this scenario, you could have four of these or two of them or however many you want it set up, and you're not hearing the room. You're hearing what's in front of it. So our microphones are basically, this one here is a end fire or a front fire. So if you're not in front of the microphone, it's not going to pick it up. So that's one benefit to it, as is, we've got some roll-off features here with the low end. We've got a voice mode, which will allow it to roll off some of that bottom end if you don't feel like, hey, I need that full range. Or you can leave it in the music position where maybe you want to, mic an instrument, or maybe you do need a little bit more bottom end. So we give you that adjustment directly on the microphone. So if it's as simple as plugging it into a board, adjusting your settings, and going. The really nice benefit with our products is that they do not require equalization. The way that Baum has designed our microphones, they're pre-EQ'd. Our ears need equalization, whether it's a telephone, a speaker, anything, we need equalization. And these microphones excel at that, because you don't have to have external outboard gear, which is going to cost more money. So we always say at Heil Sound, start with the microphone. If you start with the right microphone, everything else after that is just so much easier. So that is a mic that retails for $249. It's available, as I said, from BSW, us directly, many of our dealers. So it's available now. So take advantage of the best in show and have a little bit of a cool product for your voiceover work.
A little voiceover booth bling.
Yeah.
The color caught my eye. I was saying earlier, I'm a mountain biker, and I have numerous parts on my bike that are in that same
anodized?
Purple,
sure.
Anodized.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. That might have to be in front of me on my own show one
sure.
of these days.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Well, congratulations.
All right. Thank you. We appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Let's see you around the show at NAB.